We want to determine the area of the given triangle, and the formula for the area of a triangle is 1 half times base times height, or base times height divided by 2. Remember, multiplying by 1 half and dividing by 2 are equivalent, but in this problem, since our base and height are in fraction form, we're going to use the formula 1 half times base times height, where the base is the length of this side here, which is 7/8 of a meter, and the height given here is equal to 5/14 of a meter. So our area is going to be equal to 1 half times 7/8 of a meter. And I'm going to go ahead and include the units, and I'll show you why at the end, times the height, which is 4/15 of a meter. Before we multiply, let's see if we can simplify anything. I know that 8 is the same as 4 times 2. So this 4 in the numerator and this 4 in the denominator simplify to 1. Nothing else is going to simplify. Now we'll multiply. Multiplying across the numerator, we're going to have 1 times 7 times 1. That's 7. Our denominator is 2 times 2 times 15, which is going to be 60. So the area is 7/60, and the units for area are units squared. So in this case, we have meters squared. And that's why I left the units in here. We can see that meters times meters would be meters squared.